Did you know that you can unlock your vehicle's doors without a key or a remote? With SecuriCode, you can just enter a numeric code on the keypad to get into your vehicle. Let me show you how it works. Your vehicle is pre-programmed with a 5-digit code. To unlock the driver's door, enter that code by pressing the center of the button with the corresponding numbers. To unlock the rest of the doors, press the 3-4 button. To lock all your doors, press and hold the 7, 8, and 9, 0 buttons at the same time, and your doors will automatically lock. You'll probably want to set your own code that's easy for you to remember. It's easy to do. Just enter the factory code, then press the 1-2 button, and enter your new 5-digit code. To program more than one personal code, press the 1-2 button after you've entered your first new code to save it. Then, enter a second personal code and press the 3-4 button to save that one, and so on. You can also set a personal code using your touchscreen. Just go to Settings, Vehicle, and Door Keypad Code. Enter your factory code, and then your new personal code. If your vehicle has driver memory settings for mirror and seat positions, you can also use your personal code to access your saved settings. Whatever 5-digit code you programmed as code number 1, remember the one on the 1-2 button, that code will be linked to the memory settings that are stored in the memory 1 button. So, when you enter that 5-digit code, the memory 1 positions will be recalled. Whatever 5-digit code you programmed as code number 2, the one on the 3-4 button, will be linked to the memory settings that are stored in the memory 2 button. One more thing. If you can't find your factory code, you can get it using your two keys. Just put the first key into the backup slot and turn the ignition on. Then turn the ignition off and take the first key out. Next, put the second key in and turn on the ignition, and your factory code will be displayed for a few seconds in your information display.